Hey guys, what's up and welcome back to Open Call. If you haven't watched my previous video on how to sign with a modeling agency being under the height requirement, I'd highly suggest you watch it before you watch this video, just so you don't miss any valuable information. Signing with a boutique agency is a lot easier than signing with a top agency. Top agencies have a larger roster of models and they're focused on keeping those models working consistently. They only have a small fraction of time to work and develop with new models. Now, at a boutique agency, they have a smaller roster and they're typically located in a non-fashion market district. So almost every state has a boutique agency. Depending on where the boutique agency is located, there's typically not a huge demand for jobs, but the jobs do come steadily. So for instance, if you're assigned to a top agency, your agent will have you working just about every single day. At a boutique agency, your agent would love to have you working every single day, but being that the boutique agency isn't located in a fashion district, they can only get you jobs when clients are in need. A boutique agency has a close bond with all the local clients who are in need of models, such as photographers, hairstylists, makeup artists, runway coaches.
We'll put a link on our website, fox4news.com. Ladies, you look great. Thank you.
The local clients flock to the boutique agencies because they know that they have well-developed models who have the same work ethic as a top model. Boutique agencies have a smaller roster, so they have more than enough time to help you thoroughly so you can be an experienced working model, which is what clients are looking for. So here are a few good things about being signed to a boutique modeling agency. Number one, you'll get the required development that you need. Two, your agent will set up a trip and a meeting with you and a few other models once you have gained their right experience and knowledge about the industry and your portfolio is fully developed. A really good thing about a boutique agency is that they typically have agents who've came from large modeling agencies to this small boutique agency. Now, the reason why the agent has relocated possibly is because they don't want to be a small fish in a big pond, so to say. So this agent coming from a top agency is bringing all of their experience and contacts to the smaller boutique agency, not only making a name for themselves, but possibly making a name for other models. You may get a chance to work with well-known clients and TV directors, so you could be booking jobs for Reebok, Target, Belk, or you can book a role in a movie, TV show, or possibly just be an extra on set. Now, when it comes to finding a reputable boutique, you don't want to just be with any boutique. Really look to see what this boutique has to offer to you. Compare the boutique to your favorite top modeling agency, let's say Ford Models. Look at the style of photography their models have and compare it to the style of photography that this boutique agency offers. Is it similar? Don't be surprised. Boutique agencies are small, but they definitely try to keep up with top agencies. Now go on these boutique agencies' social media platform. What clients the models are working for, are they posting any behind the scene footage? Now if they are tagging their models in photos, choose about 3 to 4 models. Look on their Instagram, what are they posting? Are they posting photos from photo shoots? Are they posting that they're in New York City with other models and their agent meeting with top clients? See exactly what clientele these boutique modeling agencies are working with. Should you pay these upfront fees? I personally don't believe you should. I don't think you should shell out hundreds and thousands of dollars just to be signed to an agency. These agencies and local boutiques, they have local talent and local photographers that want to work with models because working with these models helps build their experience. So you guys are really helping each other out. A lot of times clients ask agents to send plain digitals of models and possibly their runway walk, and that alone is enough to book them a job. Now, when I started off with modeling, I was an independent model. I paid for photographers to shoot me. I didn't know much about the modeling industry. I just knew that some of these boutique agencies wasn't giving me my platform that I needed, and I was going to make it happen on my own. So yes, I paid for my own photo shoots. It did get me some pretty good jobs. I was able to work with an agency in New York City where I was able to participate in New York Fashion Week, but I was able to gain that experience with not only living in New York, but going on those casting calls and competing with top models. Now, you don't have to do this, and a boutique agency will definitely develop you to this point. So personally, when you go to a boutique agency and they ask you for upfront fees, I would say no and search for another boutique agency. Don't be afraid to go out of your state and go to the next state over. If that boutique agency is offering valuable help to develop you, I would definitely sign with them. And if you don't get a good feeling with a boutique agency, you may want to try starting as an independent model and seeking after photographers and other jobs on your own. Now, if you enjoyed today's topic, make sure you thumbs up this video, and I'll see you at the next open call.